In this video, we will learn to integrate cotangent of x times natural log of sine of x. Let I be equal to integral of cotangent of x times natural log of sine of x with respect to x. Let us apply the substitution method to solve the integral. Assume natural log of sine of x is equal to t. Taking differential of both sides gives us derivative of natural log of sine of x with respect to x times differential of x is equal to differential of t. As derivative of natural log of sine of x is equal to cosine of x upon sine of x, by application of chain rule of derivative, the card appearing in the upper right corner contains the video explaining the derivative of natural log of x. The link of the video is also given in the description section. So cosine of x upon sine of x times differential of x is equal to differential of t. Cosine of x upon sine of x is equal to cotangent of x. So cotangent of x times differential of x is equal to differential of t. Substitution of natural log of sine of x by our assumed value t and cotangent of x times differential of x by differential of t in the integral I gives us I is equal to integral of t with respect to t. We know integral of t is square of t upon 2, so I is equal to square of t upon 2 plus capital C. Capital C is the arbitrary constant of indefinite integral. Never forget to add this constant. Let us substitute t in terms of x. As we had assumed t is equal to natural log of sine of x, so I is equal to square of natural log of sine of x upon 2 plus capital C.
Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.